Welcome to my bed, I mean my channel. What's up guys, it's me, Chantel, back at it again. So, I mean, you guys know my name, but I feel like you don't really know me. You know what I'm saying? So I just wanted to make a video where I do like some facts about me because I've seen a lot of people doing those and I thought it might be cool and great. So give this video a thumbs up, like and subscribe. Yeah, so welcome to my channel if you're new here. Subscribe, I think that's what they do here, subscribe, yeah. You may be wondering why I look like that, and that can be the first question that I answer. It's actually a secret, so I'm actually not gonna answer it. But I was doing something really special today that I'm really excited about, so that's why I look cute or whatever. Well, let's start from, you know, the more obvious things, or not so obvious things. Number one, I'm a girl. My name's Chantel, otherwise known as CJ the DJ. And this is my YouTube channel, so if you didn't know, you are watching my YouTube channel. I'm very unorganized, which you might not be able to tell because I cleaned this much of my room. This frame that you see is what I cleaned. The rest, I don't know. Yeah, you don't wanna see that. It's a nightmare, kind of like me, myself. Yeah, kind of like goes hand in hand. I'm not organized at all. I'm a cat lady, yeah. So I know a lot of you are gonna unsubscribe and everything, so if you're gonna do that, just do it now. I am a cat lady, I'm gonna stand by that. I believe in it, I truly do. I am a cat lady, and I've accepted it in my heart, so. My favorite color is green, which is Alyssa's least favorite color, but no, it's not my favorite color. Green like my beautiful money in my bank account. Just kidding. Okay, wow. I haven't really slept. Okay, another fun fact about me, I'm a really, really light sleeper, so if you text me in the middle of the night and my phone happens to be on vibrate, I'll probably like hate you the next day for waking me up and me not getting enough sleep. Or like people that call me in the middle of the night, even if my phone just lights up, I wake up. I'm such a light sleeper. I'm a little ADD, that's why I can never really concentrate on what I'm saying. That's probably why this video doesn't make that much sense. But I really like makeup, but I also like not wearing makeup. This makeup looks good, so I'm trying to question myself. I love shoes, and if you follow me on Snapchat, you can scan this to follow me. I'll wait. I got all the time in the world. What else would I be doing? Watching Adventure Time is what else I'd be doing. Yeah, so if you follow me on Snapchat, then you know I love shoes. I do my shoe cam on there. I also love sunglasses. I have a large sunglass collection and shoe collection. Those are things that I mostly look for when I am buying stuff with my own money that I earned myself that I have, and I can spend it how I please. So I usually spend it on, you know, if I'm feeling shady. I mostly spend all my money on, well, not all my money. Whoa, whew, that is not true. I spend most of my money on food. I really, really, really like food. It's one of my biggest hobbies is going out to eat. I've been starting to cook or whatever, cause you know, I'm an adult now and I just got my first house that I got with my own money. I'll do what I want with it. Follow me on Snapchat. You also know that my favorite food is sushi. And if you wanna follow me on Snapchat, you can just type in the sushi emoji and you'll find me. Or if you just go anywhere where there's sushi, you'll also find me in real life. So when I'm not doing that, I'm usually ordering food to my house. And on the rare occasion that I cook, it is a healthy, gluten-free, dairy-free, vegetarian meal, because those are the things that I am. I eat seafood, but I don't eat any meat. A lot of people ask me why, and I haven't eaten red meat since I was 14, so it's been like 10 years. I stopped eating chicken when I went to China because I saw like the whole duck with the head on it, and then the chicken looked kind of funky, and like I just was a little bit just lost my appetite, not because the food looked nasty, but because me seeing a whole animal in the head and everything was just like a little bit disturbing for my stomach. So I don't eat meat anymore. I don't eat gluten. I recently found out in my genetics, because I got my DNA tested, that it's actually a genetic trait and runs in my family that I'm not able to digest gluten and it like messes up my digestive system or whatever. If you want to get your DNA tested, you can go to 23andme.com. This is not a brand deal, but I found out my whole entire ancestry from there, which brings me to my next fact about myself. I am a mixture of things. Judging off my DNA test, I can put it right here. I am mostly European. My mom, as I knew before, is Irish and Italian. Mamma mia, I love my pasta, gluten-free of course. And my dad is from New Orleans and he is Black and Native American and also European. That's the things that I am, but I found out all the exact percentages on that site, and it was like a lot of math, but lucky for me, bring me to my next fact about myself. Math is one of my favorite subjects, and science. I was a mathlete in school, and I had my little lunchbox that said math counts on it because that was our team name. And I actually like carry my lunch. My mom made me bring my lunch because she wouldn't let me buy my lunch only like on Fridays. And she would pack my lunch and write on my napkin, like she would say like, "Oh, I love you," smiley face with the circle around it, like not just a regular smiley face, the one with the whole circle. And I continued to carry that lunchbox through college because I honestly just never got another lunchbox, and I don't know. Bringing me to my next fact about myself, I went to college at Florida International University in Miami for communication arts, and I also went to New World School of Arts, which is also in Miami, for fine arts, where I studied acting and voice and all those things like that. I don't know where this is going, honestly. I'm just kind of like going with it. So my next fact, yeah, I went to college. That was a really fun experience for me. I love college. I didn't really talk to anyone at college or any schools really because I moved so much. So my dad was in the military growing up, and so we moved every couple years. So I never really had steady friends. It's mostly why I turned to school so much and like did extracurricular activities that involved math and science. I don't know, like I would try to make friends. I was like a little socially awkward. I still am a little socially awkward. I don't know if it's getting better or worse with time, but yeah, if you ever like meet me in real life and I'm like shy, it's because I don't necessarily know what to say because I'm shy, just like you might be shy or other people are shy. I'm literally just as shy when I'm meeting someone that I don't know. I hope it doesn't come off any other way besides it's just me being shy. So yeah, I moved around a lot. I lived in so many different states. So when people ask me where I'm from, I never really know what to say. I usually just say, I'm from Earth, I think. Yeah, and, oh.
I'm trying to vlog here.
Yeah, I don't know, people love to drive past my house and make loud noises with their cars. Anyways, okay, so, what was I saying? Another fact about me, whew. I have one sister and one brother, and one other brother that's my bro. That's my bro, you know what I'm saying? And my little brother's 12, and he is the funniest, cutest thing. If, again, you follow me on Snapchat, then you've seen him before, and you probably laughed at his pterodactyl noises that he likes to make. Jurassic Park producers, if you're watching this, my brother makes great pterodactyl noises. You can't even tell the difference. My sister, she is 19 and she's in college. I'm a really, really caring person. I like to do anything I can for my friends, and it makes me really happy to like be their mom and take care of them. Like Alyssa's sick right now, and I'm literally like FaceTiming her, texting Banks like, oh my gosh, should I come take care of Alyssa? Like, is she okay? She's not answering my phone calls, she's not answering. And like, oh my God, is she dying? Whatever. That's just how I am. I love taking care of my friends, and I'll do anything for them, and I will always defend them, and like, I don't let people talk about them, and like, whatever. I don't stand for that, so I stand up for my friends. So if you talk about my friends, I'm gonna shut you down. That's just how it is. I stand up for my friends 100 times more than I stand up for myself. If someone says something about me, like most of the time, I just let it slide, but like, if it's about my friends, then I 99% of the time stand up for it, because like, I don't know. I care more about that than I care about myself. My favorite shows are Through the Wormhole by Morgan Freeman and Adventure Time. It is so trippy. I just like it because it literally just sometimes I just laugh at how they came up with the things that they say. So those are my favorite shows. And I don't watch a lot of TV, but I watch everything on like Hulu, Netflix, Apple TV. I'm a DJ. If you guys didn't know that, my single is coming out soon. What? I didn't say anything. Music is one of my biggest interests, hobbies, passions. I don't necessarily know how to categorize it, but I've always been super interested in music. And for me, it's like making music and producing music and listening to music is the way that it makes you feel. Is just that's inspiring to me, that like it can make people feel things and like change their emotion and like make them happy or like have someone to relate to if they're sad. And on the other side, I really love it because it's like math. When you are producing music, it's literally like a math equation. It looks like a graph. It just is something that I just love. And yeah, always literally like this in restaurants. Last night I was literally like this at the table so that I could Shazam the song. I have to find every song when I'm out because like that's how I, that's how I, you know, built my music library. Don't tell anyone. What else? I used to be like really insecure, and I don't know. I think that, wow, this is becoming a therapy session for me. I'm like, let me not cry. Guys, I'm not crying. My eyes are just really watery because this makeup, which looks really great, by the way, is just like getting in my eyes. Yeah, I used to be like really insecure because like moving around a lot and stuff, like you're always going to a new place and you want like people to accept you, and then I don't know, whatever. That's why I was insecure. I'm not gonna cry on camera. I'm not even crying.
Not crying, guys, just drinking a LaCroix.
Did you do that, Ryan? I am a Libra, but I think I'm like a Gemini because I have so many different personalities and my moods are always changing. Like I go from one thing to another like so fast. I can be like crying and laughing in the same second. Like I do not stay mad. I can get mad kind of easily, but like I don't stay mad at all. My best friends are Alyssa and Catherine, and my manager Alexis. So if you follow me on Snapchat, you've seen all of these people. I don't know what I'm saying. Oh my god, I literally, guys, I think that everyone, including myself, should get 9 hours of sleep a night. So yeah. Okay, if I could meet one person before I die, it would be Morgan Freeman. Or maybe like Jennifer Lawrence. I really love her. And I really love Megan Fox. I just want her to like come back and like do things so I can watch her. My favorite person ever is Nikola Tesla. I have a tattoo here from one of his famous quotes. It's 369. I have 9 tattoos and a lot of piercings. I prefer piercings over tattoos because honestly, you change with age, and like I've like taken out a lot of my piercings, gotten new ones, can't do the same with tattoos, and I want to get some of them removed. I probably am going to in a vlog. You'll see that. So especially this one that I hate, and don't look at it. Yeah, so think twice about tattoos, honestly, because in pictures, like, especially if you get them here and like you're taking a nice picture. I love tattoos, but like if it gets messed up like-minded, then I just like look at every picture and I hate it. But anyways, so yeah, I am like pretty much kind of a mess. I'm not organized, I already said that, but yeah, I still somehow get by and make it work. And I find things most of the time. But Jet, my editor, yeah. I feel bad for him right now trying to edit this video because I literally don't know what I'm doing. Which is me most of the time. I'm just kind of like, another fun fact about me, like, do you know what you're doing? Answer's probably no, but I'm gonna figure it out. Always, that's what I do best. I really like to be alone when I have so many personalities, so half of the time I really, really like to be alone and not talk to anyone and not care what anyone else is doing and just chill by myself. And I talk to myself a lot out loud, and I feel less weird about it when I record myself. I'm like, oh, I'm just recording myself so I don't forget, but honestly, it's just because I want to talk to myself out loud. Or even right now, I'm just getting to talk to myself out loud in my room, and this is honestly great, even though I'm talking to you guys. But I really love to travel, but I live in Los Angeles, California. That is my favorite place in the world, and I do love traveling. I travel a lot. If you follow me on Snapchat, then you would see that I travel a lot. And that was one of my dreams when I was a kid. I was always thinking like, I don't know what I want to do when I grow up, but I want to travel a lot. So I guess it kind of worked out. Anyways, I love traveling. I speak some Spanish and some French. I need to work on my French a lot. I realized that when I was in Paris, because I can read it and write it 100 times better than I can speak it, and that's a problem in real life, so working on that. I want to learn like so many languages. I literally don't know. Most of the things about myself I feel like changed so much, like what I like and like what I like to do. I used to literally only like traveling, and now I really, really enjoy being home by myself on the weekends. It's Saturday night. Guys, it is Saturday, 7 p.m., and it's almost Halloween, and I don't have a costume, and I'm honestly just sitting in my house because that's what I enjoy doing now because I'm an adult. That's what you do when you're an adult. Anyways, I think I pretty much covered the bases. My favorite cars are Mercedes. I have a couple of those. I bought, oh my gosh, with my own money. It's my money, and I'll do what I want with it. I'm honestly just trying to sound like those commercials, like, it's your money, you get it. what? It's my money and I want it now.
That commercial, that's why I have two of them. Well, Alyssa has one now because I gave it to her. I really, really despise water chestnuts. I think they are the grossest thing on the planet. I don't know how people enjoy them or why they put them in stir fry to ruin it. The same way that I feel about raisins in trail mix. It's like an obstacle course and those are the landmines. Like raisins are the landmines of the trail mix. I hate them. They are disgusting. And if one goes in my mouth, then I'm gonna throw up. I feel very strongly about raisins and water chestnuts. My favorite type of music is like alternative. French house. French music is my favorite type of music. I play the guitar and I try really hard, but look how small my hands are. It's very difficult for me to do any bar chords because I have really small fingers. So that's something about myself that I'm not insecure about, but like I wish was different so that I could do more things. That makes sense. Like hold a phone. It's kind of difficult for me to hold a phone because my hand doesn't reach anything. But yeah. Brain literally hurts. Shit. Help me. Help me. Help me. I'm poor.
Help me, I'm poor.
I don't like when people send me flowers or edible arrangements because I really don't like having to clean them up later. But I like the thought. I would rather you just send me food, not edible arrangements. Okay, that doesn't make any sense. I really don't like when people send me flowers. If you're watching this, you're gonna send me something. That's basically all I could think of. Is there more? Probably. Would you like to know some of it? I don't know. That's where you come in and comment your suggestions down below or write me on Twitter or you can comment on my Instagram. Just give me ideas so I can answer more questions that you guys might have because I ran out of ideas. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you liked this video. Like I said, comment your questions. Don't forget to catch my single when it comes out soon.
It's a secret, so don't tell anyone.
Yeah, you can follow me on Snapchat. And, ooh, subscribe. I guess I'm gonna go to bed now. Yeah, that's a vibe. She wanna vibe. That's a vibe. It's a vibe, yeah, yeah.